number 7 is a 416-yard par 4, and it's one of the prettiest holes on the course. A tee shot in the fairway will help you navigate the pond in front of the green. The traps on the right are a difficult up and down, so stay left.